Somebody shoot out the light.
Let's rest our eyeballs.
Forget it. We've just constructed the walls of Jericho. I hope one of those guys can play a trumpet. Let's sneak across the board. You win some, you lose some.
Do you believe this?
Yeah, let's move! Come on, go! Yeah, 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 yeah!
sun and this earth. This is it.
Why didn't you send me back to the reservation? The other braves might get lonesome.
Yeah.
Hey, chicks, keep big split. Bring back hot dog, cold drink from wars. Oh, go, split.
Anything fit. Man, how do you stand it?
Stand what?
Being the greatest. How do you stand it?
I never thought about it that way. How do I stand it?
Ouch.
Oh. I'll let you know, Dee Dee. It's a monkey on my back. And look.
I'll tell the world you are.
Let me tell you. Honest, take a look at those waves out there. Squint that surf, Dee Dee. Keep rolling in like you're on a belt. 5 feet, 6 feet, maybe 15, maybe 20. And you stand on the point of them. When you get on that step, boy, you know there's nothing out there but you, the sea, the sky. So mixed up, the whole world turns over bright inside.
You make it sound good.
And that ain't all of it. I think about it sometimes. I think that out there, even farther out than that big white boat, is a wave building. Maybe it's 40 feet up to the crest. Maybe 80.
That wave is in your head.
You know, that's the trouble with girls. Girls don't fly.
Frankie, even a seagull's got to come down to earth sometime.
Not me, dude. Not until the wings fall off.
Andy!
Yeah!
Get around so your husband can get caught.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's a lot, animal. Remind me never to send you for hot coffee.
Anyone for Dramamine?
Are you sick, Dee Dee?
Only because I don't have wings, Deadhead.
Oh?
Forget it.
Here.
Oh, Jim, thank you. No, that's really sweet. Frankie never does anything for me. He's always too busy thinking about 8-foot waves.
80-foot waves? Where? Where? Wow, here they come. Muscles Anonymous.
Yeah. you said you'd make headlines.
I like the 13th floor.
All right. Have a 13th floor, but it's very unlucky.
Not if it's rented.
Italy coming through.
Italy. Hello? Yeah, Dino. Yeah, this is Essie. Look. Yeah, weather is beautiful. Yeah, nice trip. Listen to me. Buy Sicily.
What?
Okay. You buy half of Sicily. Let Sinatra have the other half. All right. It's a nice place to put up tract homes.
Well, Essie, I went ahead just as you wanted. I've checked it all out. They're out there, all of them. Especially him. Blue, the big one. You want me to wake the Contessa?
No, I'll take care of that.
Essie, do you think you're really doing the right thing?
Of course I'm doing the right thing. I always do the right thing. Now, she's been moping around that cabin ever since we lost that flamenco dancer off the coast of Gibraltar. I had to promise her something.
I think that girl's had too much.
Theodore, you're a lawyer. What do you know about beautiful, lonely women?
I know that girl hasn't been alone for 2 weeks since she was 18 years old.
You're stuffy.
Yes.
I want you to put up a space needle in Iowa.
Now, Essie, all we own out in Iowa are cornfields.
Stick a space needle right in the middle of the corn. Give the corn a little class. Now, scout around. When you hear something, let me know, right?
Mr. Matt's Madrid calling.
Cancel Spain. We've got to leave something for somebody else.
Julie. Julie, it's Dave. Coffee. Julie.
What kind of a day did you make for me, Essie?
You just bought Sicily.
Do I want Sicily?
Who doesn't? How to give half to a singer. You're building a space needle in Iowa. I wish your father were alive to see space from a needle and you say, Julie, you're one of the giants. You build skyscrapers, hotels, whole cities.
It's boring.
Boring? Whole cities? Julie, where would people live? Enter.
Good morning, fair child.
Good morning, Contessa.
Goodbye, fair child. I don't know, Julie. Sometimes you don't act like the daughter of big Rocky Valenti.
My name is not Valenti. My name is Giuliana Giottoburgini. I am a contessa.
Giottoburgini. You get married so you can have a name like a foreign car.
I like my name. It's sexy.
Only when you say it.
Essie, you have no respect. You know I'm a widow.
Pardon me, I didn't notice that you're wearing black.
Essie, do you have any news?
Yeah, we found him.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, but I think it's ridiculous falling in love with a picture in a magazine. Oh. All right, put some clothes on and meet you on deck in about 5 minutes.
All right, thank you.
Theodore, I'm going to need somebody over there to look after things, and you are it.
I'll heat it.
Healthy kids. They don't look too bad.
Hey, Candy's gonna start. Watch it, watch it. Wow, come on, Candy.
Che non finiscono mai. È più bello di tutti quelli che ci sono sulla spiaggia. Vale la pena di fare un viaggio di 5.000 miglia per venire a vederlo, veramente.
You like it, huh?
Che andiamo a vedere.
He's a giant. He needs a keeper.
I keep him. Come on, Essie.
Hey, you. Move that boat. We want to get out to the chopper.
To make the muscles beautiful, you must always have beautiful muscles. Beautiful muscles build up a guy's beauty, and the basis of the latissimus is to bring out the beauty in the spinal column of the ribcage. That's why it's called beauty latissimus dorsi spinal column ribcage.
His name?
This is Mr. Galaxy. Flex Martian. I made up that name, too.
Oh, I had a feeling that was one of your names. Flex Martian, this is the Contessa Giuliana Giotto Borghini. Julie, meet Flex.
Glad to meet you, Flex.
Nice to meet you, lady.
I don't know what's going on.
You
can't say they want to be alone.
But I don't. But
that's right. You've got to understand that we have a great deal of business to talk about.
We just have to do things like that. You are so strong.
I'm the strongest.
And so handsome.
Hazardous.
And so big.
Yes, ma'am.
I want to be alone with you.
Did you see this tricep?
I wouldn't think you were with me.
The way I can make it ripple.
Right now.
I haven't had my lunch.
Hi, PJ.
Yeah, you want him bigger than Mr. Galaxy. What's bigger than a galaxy?
Think of something.
I'll think of something.
I'll have to show it to my partner.
What partner?
A silent partner. Mr. Stringdower.
Mr. Stringdower?
Yeah, he bends things.
Essie, we are taking Flex back for lunch.
Ta-ta.
Bring him back, you gotta bring him back.
We'll bring him back as soon as we're through with him. Jack Fanny. Julie, there's no room in there for him with us. There's no room in there for him without us.
Oh, relax, Flex thinks of everything.
Should have thought of another name for yourself.
Come on, get in the chopper.
Lift it. Lift it.
Going for you, and you're just wasting it.
I'm happy, you goof.
That's not enough. You should be doing something more, like making your life count for something besides the next big wave.
Look, honey, I don't want to go through that again.
Well, I do.
Now, wait a second. Wait, you're beginning to sound like something more than just my girl, like you're wanting to slip the handcuffs on.
You mean like your wife?
Oh, you said it, I didn't.
You always cop out.
Sure I cop out. I'm too young to die.
Frankie, I'm talking about a house, not a coffin.
Oh, sure. Time, fame, and city. Ice boxes and TV.
Only the kids.
Two-car garage and Bill.
Being together.
Being in hock, working 8 to 5. Look, honey. Look, this beach is free and the sky goes straight on up. And your life is your own. Now, isn't that enough?
No, it isn't.
Well, it is for me. But this is the way I want it. I want it easy and I want it free. I want it without the rope, squares, bills, or bombs. This is my world because I don't ask anything of it.
That's just it. All you ever do is take.
I only take what's free. Now, you swing with me on that or you don't swing at all.
Cool it, Dee Dee. I'm gonna hit the server.
Do you understand all of this?
Let's go over the last part again.
Very well. And furthermore, for various sundries and gratuities, and exclusive of paragraph 2AC, the party of the second part, that is us, gets legal rights and custody to biff, rock, riff, tug, hulk, sulk, and clod, and all accessories, including Mr. Gallatin.
I'm worried about him. Why ain't he back yet?
He'll be back. He's never lost one yet.
All right. Now, you say I get my name on all the gyms?
All 273 of them.
And the Jack Fanning and Rich Holweech are bred?
Every slice in the shape of Flex Marsh.
I should talk to Mr. Springdollar.
What's that?
I talk to him about everything. He bends things.
Oh, Mr. Fanning, please, just sign here, please.
Let's go over it again.
Again, we've already been over it 5 times.
Yeah, but I like the part about the gyms. With my name.
Very well. Just once more, and furthermore, for various sundries and gratuities.
Okay, big boy, you're home.
Sorry about that. I know it's early, but I've already missed my Weecher once today.
Oh, I understand, Flex. Weecher helps make the muscles hard.
Did you happen to notice my rhomboides majors?
How could I miss it?
Weecher.
Good old Weecher.
I'll fix him up for you in the morning.
Flex! Where you been? It's almost 10. You should have been to bed by an hour ago.
Oh, he was with me.
I was with her.
They were with each other. You got the picture?
I can spell. Flex, go inside. There's some hot mush on the table for you.
Good night, Julie.
Get the mush. Get the hot mush, boy. Mush there, big boy.
We haven't signed the papers yet.
What happened? It's kind of funny.
We have a language barrier. English.
I think I'll take a walk.
Yeah, why don't you do that? We're going to hammer out some things anyway. Look, let's put our cards on the table. I don't want to take advantage of you, Jack Fanning. However.
Side so she can turn with pride and say he's the boy she's dreaming of. A boy needs a girl, his own little girl, a girl to love him more each day. A girl needs a boy, her own special boy, so please believe me when I say a boy needs a girl and I need you. A girl needs a boy, can't you see? I offer you my heart, oh won't you take my heart and say
share your beach?
Be my guest.
Do you live here?
When I can. How's Mr. Muscles? Did you bring him back alive?
He's alive, all right. It's funny. No matter where you are, water and sky always look the same. Big and sad when the moon comes up. What's your name?
Clarky.
You're cute.
It's the way I comb my hair.
My name is Julie. You know, when you sang, it gave me a very funny feeling.
Julie's a nice name.
It's really Julian.
It's a nice name, too. You move fast.
Do you mind?
Yeah. When the moves to be made, I want to make them.
I don't like to wait.
I had that feeling.
You know, you're not like anyone I've ever met.
Maybe we're lucky.
I don't think so.
You remember, her name's Julie.
Oh, I remember her, the bride of Godzilla.
Now, wait a second, Dee Dee, she just a second.
What's the matter? Did you run out of muscle, man?
Oh, no. It's just that he looks so sad, like a lost puppy.
Then maybe you didn't notice his license.
I didn't even notice his leash.
Now, wait a second, look, there's
No, wait.
This is a public beach. Now, Dee Dee, calm
down. I have just one question. Did you kiss him because he's lovable or because he's the only man on the beach?
Because he looked hungry. His last meal obviously didn't satisfy him.
Oh, it's a good thing you happened along. I'm sure you could cater supper for an entire army.
Now that's in bad taste.
Oh, no. One man at a time. I like to be a devoted chef. But right now you're serving a lot of free meals, sort of a one-woman bread line.
Ooh, that's smart.
I can afford it. Then he must be one of your charity cases.
Now, wait a second. Now, hold it. Look, the football would like to say something.
Well, I'm not through.
Figures.
As the man said, this is a public beach and we're supposed to keep it clean.
Now, that's really in bad taste.
Then perhaps you better leave.
Very good.
I plan to.
Oh, no, don't quit now, Dee Dee. I think you're ahead.
Okay, how's this for a closer?
Does it hurt?
Yeah.
I'm sorry you said those things to her.
I'm sorry she started it. She really didn't mean to. Hey, now where are you going?
Oh, I have a lot of arrangements to make. You see, I think I'm going to be in love with someone.
And you have to arrange that?
Oh, yes. Especially if that someone is going to be you.
I don't deserve such happiness. Now, you got it?
I got it.
What about Flex? He's got to win something bigger than Mr. Galaxy. That or no deal.
He'll win. I don't know what, but he'll win.
How could you be sure?
The Contessa will be the judge.
He'll win because he's strong.
That's it. That's right. Here, go ahead. Just sign here. Now, tonight you'll have a good night's sleep.
I ain't tired.
Lift something heavy. Jack, it's a pleasure to do business with a fanny like you.
Essie, I am in love.
Yeah, I know. I just made a deal. We now own 17 Kongs.
Oh, I don't want them now. Couldn't you sell them to a zoo?
You don't want them now. Julie, what have you been up to?
I met a boy.
You met a boy? She met a boy on a deserted beach in the middle of the night. You met a boy. Julie, you've got a talent.
Oh, he's handsome and young, and he sings like an angel.
You're a choir boy. She met a choir boy.
No, Julie, he's all grown up. Come on, let's go. We have to make all new plans.
But Essie, what about them? Little Superman.
Julie, we got signed contracts.
Who cares?
It's expensive.
But I found someone to love. Isn't that what you wanted?
Yeah, but I have a feeling it's another one of those love now, pay later plans.
Essie.
Theodore, you handle the muscle bunch. Work on it. Maybe you can save something.
You never let me down.
I hope no one ever does.
But.
No buts!
Better than he dances.
Wait, under your ear.
All right, you're squared. I can see.
recording.
100, 150, 200.
What kind of recording? A recording of him.
Who him?
Him, that wild waltzer.
Oh, you mean Frankie? The mob?
Is that how they call him?
That's what I call him. As a matter of fact, I don't listen to anything that goes on around here. I'll show you how I work it.
This is a nut house. Mm-hmm. And you know who's running it? The nuts. The nuts are running it.
I think it's fun.
What was that?
I'm telling you, Julie, this is a nut house. And that's the head nut up there. I'm getting out of here.
Not yet, Hesse. Definitely not yet. The mafia's back.
Now, don't start. Julie, what are you doing here?
I'm here because I want to hear you sing.
Sure, Caruso, go ahead and sing.
Now, Vivi, wait. Now, wait a second, Vivi. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, I really did come to hear you sing.
Yeah, but... All right. Dick?
Yep, Rick.
Hit it.
Start it up.
If you really want to swing, Cappy says the place to go. The band's working out and the sax man's starting to blow. So come on, little girl, it's really put on a show. Yeah, the kids are clapping while the guitar's wailing away. They're moving in, they're moving in, and yelling for what I say. Yeah, we can't stop now, I'm gonna go to the break of the day. That's the way I want it to be. The more we ask, the better you look to me. When the party is over, there's a place I want you to see. Where am I? Yeah, where am I? Where am I? Yeah, where am I?
See this man over there?
Yeah.
Your song's down on tape. We're going to make a record out of it. A million copies, all on your own label. And we're going to give it to the world, and you're going to be a sensation. With my money and your talent, you're going to be a star. You're going to be famous.
That does it. Now you listen to me, Miss Moneybags. If you think I'm going to put up with any more of this, you better wipe that fuzzy little brain of yours clean.
Dee Dee.
You start peddling your pasta somewhere else right now, because if you don't, I'm going to send you into orbit with a blast-off that'll make Friendship 7 look like a wet firecracker.
Baby, you should do something about your temper. Have you tried to be a pal?
Julie, baby!
Yes!
What's going on around here?
Yeah, what's going on? You, I want to talk to you.
Will you please let me down?
But Julie...
We got a contract and you ain't backing down.
I'm not. I'm going to give you everything I promised.
But it's more than that. She's hurt Flex's feelings.
Oh, she's mean. Mean.
It's not that I don't like muscles anymore, but I found something even more exciting. Him.
You mean that little thing?
You heard of Gargantua. You mean you would trade Gargantua? I mean, Mr. Galaxy? For that undernourished mouse?
Well, would you? I sure would.
How about that?
Yeah, how about that?
You think we ain't got dignity? We ain't got honor? Flex for that mouse? But we ain't standing for it. And that can mean only one thing. War! That's it. That's the last straw. Inside.
and then we'll break their bones one by one, snap, snap, crush their feet, gouge their eyes, wring their necks, pull their hair, bite them, break their glasses and everything. Come in.
Good evening, gentlemen. And accessories. I believe we have some unfinished business.
You. Now, Mr. Berry.
Now, what? Am I interrupting something?
No, no. You're just the man I want to see. Todd, put that thing down.
Down?
Yeah, on him.
You can't do this.
My little serpent Woody is the cleanest on the street. With a fuel injected Chrysler, now she's really hard to beat. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
See, now, this summer, we all hit Macaulay, straight down the Bonsai Line, and it's all on me.
Now, I know your first one's going to be a record breaker, Ben, so we might as well start now.
Don't break mine. I want to use mine for a skimboard.
All right, now, hold it. Now, come on, knock it off. Look, Johnny, this is going a little too far.
What's the matter, Frank?
You've got something to say, you say it straight out.
Okay, you tell the Contessa that we said thanks, but no thanks.
You and that piece of pizza.
Cool down. Look, Frank, we've been doing some thinking.
Yeah, it sounds like it. Whose brain's been using Flex Martian?
No, mine.
Figures.
Now, cut it, Frank. You better listen to me and listen good. You want to play the big time? That's great. But don't pull us in. Don't do us any favors, because those waves are too big. You get wiped out and swallow a lot of salt water.
Not me, Jenny. Not me. I can ride it on top the whole way.
That's cool. Count us out. You ride it alone, huh? Solid gold surfboards don't float too well.
Come on, let's flip. Look at the jackies.
Yeah.
Look, Frank, I'm sorry, man, but I had to. It's okay. Good luck with Lotto 2 billion.
Frankie? Oh, Frankie's down on the beach. You probably missed him. It's around the bend near the rocks down there.
Ben, what are you doing up here?
Oh, I've had enough of moonlit beaches.
You don't sound as if you care.
If I sounded like I cared, would it change anything?
Then you won't mind.
Mind what?
Frankie and I are going to work together.
You are?
Yes, tonight.
Tonight. Ciao. You're not mad? Mad? You just don't have any idea how mad I am. But more than anything in this world, I want Frankie to be happy. And if this is what he wants, this is what he can have. Okay, swell. Goodbye.
Julie, that Frankie's a nice kid. And he had a nice girl, too, until you bit him. That wasn't nice.
And what am I, Essie? Just because I have too much money, I can't be nice. I can't love a nice boy. I can't have what they have.
There's a difference, Julie. There's people for people. You don't fit with that kid, that's all.
I could learn.
No, but you'd make him learn.
Hi, baby.
Hi, darling.
Hi, Essie.
Hi, baby. Are you ready?
I'm always ready.
Then hurry. I have such a marvelous trick plan.
Hey, I want to tell you all about it, too.
I've heard all of it, Essie.
Yeah, but I want to tell you what it's like. Life with La Contessa. Now, me, I got a lot of work to do. I manage her estate, I take care of hotels and things. But you, you're really going to have the life, right, Julie?
Right.
Just picture, you're sitting on a boat there, you have a drink, you get a suntan, you laugh a little.
Sounds great.
And at night, it's just you and Julie alone under the stars. Unless if you go to the gambling casino. Hey, Frank, how about that? Vendez-vous, trois, chemin de fer, et l'eau, laissez la barre blanche. You like the gamble, Frank?
Well, I never had much to gamble with, but I wouldn't mind.
But Julie got plenty of money. You wouldn't mind gambling with Julie's money, would you? She likes to keep the winnings, right, Julie?
Yes, but...
I should buy you clothes?
Anything you want.
Maybe a sports car, even.
I thought I was supposed to sing.
Oh, yes, darling, you are.
Julie, we'll buy him a nightclub. How about that? And we hire people, we pay him to come in and sit down and talk to her.
Now, wait a second. What you're saying is I'm going to live off Julie.
Please, darling, don't listen to him. That's the wrong way to put it.
Let me put it this way, Frank. You're a bird in a gilded cage, and every once in a while she opens the door and lets you out, and at 2, you read the Wall Street Journal together. Isn't that a pretty little picture?
No, I don't think it is.
Oh, darling, please don't listen to him. It's not that way. What he's going to be, you're going to be my protege.
Yeah, like she had 4 painters, and she had 2 musicians, and she had a Spanish dancer, one of them flamenco guys that screwed himself into the ground. And there was a bullfighter while we were in Spain. She picked him up, one of these guys with the sword, until the bull caught him right there with a horn, and they took him away somewhere. And she had one of these guys with a chisel and a hammer, you know, sculptor. They filled up a ship with marble, and we nearly sunk him off Africa someplace like that. And she called him all protege, but you know what I call him? Puppy dog.
I see, that's enough. Frankie. I out to thank you.
You don't have to thank me. It's part of my job. Look, Julie, this time was very different. This time someone could have gotten hurt, maybe even you.
Now I'm hurt. I love him, Essie. I really love him.
Now, children of the surf, you think there are seven wonders of the world? Well, here's the eighth. Little Stevie Wonder.
Like Essie said, it's people for people. And it's also people for places. This is my place, and these are my people. This is where I belong. I wouldn't fit into your life.
That's why I'm here, Frankie. To tell you I understand. Maybe in another place, another time, things might have been different.
They're gonna be different, starting right now.
Julie!
Yes.
He can't have you.
Now, wait a second, you don't understand.
I understand everything.
Look, Danny, you're not gonna
say. No!
Theodore, what are you doing up there? Come right down this minute and help straighten this out.
All right, fellas, put him down over there.
Help! Help! Theodore, you come down. This is going to cost you your job.
Help! And that's the start. Onward, men. The war's begun.
Now, wait a minute, Danny.
Thank you.
hurt your muscles.
Don't just lay there. Get up and do something, girl.
Stringdower.
You, what are you doing here?
We've got them, Mr. Stringdower. And we're going to crush because they hurt Flex's dignity.
You stooped to violence? You forgot the code of the strong man? Wait for me in my office. I'll talk to you later. I think the kid didn't hear me. Applicazione dolorosa, the painful one.
Oh.
Now put that kid down, you hear? Gently!
Yes, Father.
Thank you, sir. Don't I know you?
Well, you might have seen my face quite often. It just so happens that I'm the strongest man in the world. And you young creep, you're much too young to look at girls, you hear me? Come with me to the office.
Please, Papa, don't spank me. Don't spank me, Papa. Please, don't spank me, Papa.
Do you believe that?
Hi, Jane.
You know I love you.
I think you've said that before.
And I'm going to go right insane.
I have mine.
Hey, look who's here.
Stick him!
Yeah. Oh, he really went through that wall, didn't he? Wow. Sip, deadhead, sip.
He'll be all right. Tomorrow we'll buy him a leash. And there's Julie's boat. It's leaving.
Are you sorry?
got you, that's all I ever want.
I hope I never see the likes of them again.
Relax, Grumpy, we're on our way.
Where are the mothers of America?
I miss you, Missy.
I know.
But not for long.
Where to now, Julie?
No, please. It's people for people, I see.
Everybody come on, yeah, clap your hands. Yeah, come on.